Sounds like more polyps.
Damn it, they're in the pipes. Clear them out. We got a pilot waiting. Scott, you still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. Damn it. We're almost there. We just have to get through the storeroom.
It's been pretty hairy down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it. Chopper out of here!
The dead chief's dead! We can't raise the lift!
You just worry about getting that Raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift. Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some glowies first.
Yeah.
on the go. KR-03, are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight, we're on our way.
Cut off!
two. One more to go.
Hey, get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh, damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control. Grab the extinguisher. Can't take a hit.
Okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, whoa, that's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this on. We need to blow his brains out of his ass!
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away, I repeat.
This way, I think we can get through here.
Watch the tentacles! Look out! It's smashing through the deck! Before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
Marcus, run! The thing's gonna pop them!
and the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
Yeah, but we got our own problems up here.
you don't get a move on.
We'll find some cover fast, or else you're gonna be swimming in some glowy gravy.
Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Baby, you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?